Today, we're sharpening our focus on infrastructure. Putting Albertans to work today while building the infrastructure our economy will need for tomorrow is a key pillar of our economic plan. That plan is showing results. Today, Alberta's economy is looking up, but we also know that there's more work to do, especially in Calgary, where too many people are still looking for work. So we're working to help those people. And that's why I'm appointing an experienced and well-known champion for Calgary as our new Minister of Infrastructure, Sandra Jansen. Sandra will oversee our job-creating capital plan, and I'm asking Sandra to carry out this work with a specific eye to projects that create jobs in Calgary, such as the Green Line.
Infrastructure isn't just about roads and buildings. Infrastructure is about people. It's about the schools where we send our kids to learn and grow. It's about the hospitals where we turn when our loved ones are injured or ill. It's about the roads and the bridges that connect our families, our businesses, and our communities. And it is about making sure we are creating good jobs for people today and building a better, more secure tomorrow for Albertans. And that's why we are making badly needed investments to create jobs in Calgary and to build a better future.
I'm also today appointing two new parliamentary secretaries. First, Jessica Littlewood. The MLA for Fort Saskatchewan-Vegreville has been appointed the Parliamentary Secretary to the Minister of Economic Development and Trade for Small Business. Small and medium-sized businesses are critical to Alberta's continued economic recovery and to making sure Albertans have good jobs. Among other things, Jessica's new role will be to work with the Ministry of Economic Development and Trade and other levels of government to better align programs that help small and medium-sized businesses grow and create jobs. Now, secondly, on another extremely important priority for all Albertans, I'm appointing Annie McKittrick, the MLA for Sherwood Park, as the new Parliamentary Secretary to the Minister of Education. There is no better investment that we can make in our province's future than providing the next generation with the tools that they need to realize their dreams.